me?
Huh?
Oh, please, sir. Could you help me look for Yelro, Jaro, Becky, and Joe?
Help you look for who, and who?
My darling baby chocobos! I thought I'd take them on a trip to see the world, but now they're off seeing it without me. They can't have gone too far. They can barely flap their wings. Oh, they must be so scared. Won't you help me find them?
Yeah, okay. Jeez. Yeah. Now I've just gotta find out where this royal tomb is.
Look no further than the Fodina Castino. There should be an elevator leading down to the quarry from the station.
Roger.
Good luck, and hold your nose.
What? Thanks for the advice, I guess.
Hey kid, help me out here. You probably already know how the quarry's closed off due to an unexplained accident. What you probably don't know, however, is that this journalist is looking to be the first to get the real scoop on the situation. The thing is, the quarry's crawling with ferocious beasts, and my pen is mightier than my sword. Well, actually, I don't have a sword. But you do. That's why I want you to go down there and take some photos on my behalf. First, I'll need 3 shots of that big machine, while you're at it. I also need one of the abandoned shed down there. Thanks, kid.
Why ask for help when you can just demand it?
Prepared. Come back again. Welcome back. come again. Back for more. Come back again.
I bet you don't know why they closed Castino off to the public.
I'll bet you don't either.
These spelunkers found something fierce down there.
Don't believe everything.
Listen, kid. You may be dead set on going down there, but you're set to end up dead if you do.
Well, did you find them?
Ready to set out?
I'll manage somehow.
made it to the quarry.
But our destination likely lies deeper inside.
Feeling a little out of my element.
We're a foreign species in this environment. Mind we don't end up prey.
Right. Good tip.
Footing's bad. Watch your step.
As best I can.
Go at your own pace. We'll wait.
Is it too much to ask the royal procession sticks together?
Too much to ask you to shut it?
I've got a feeling this is the switch that activates that big hunk of junk.
Doesn't look like anyone's tried to use it, though.
Tomb must be down below.
Whoa! Careful, Ignis.
Right.
They parked here?
Huh. Wish we could write them a ticket.
Nothing but a giant roadblock.
Ironic for a vehicle.
If we get its motor running, perhaps we can move it out of the way.
How about we flip the switch?
Certainly wouldn't hurt to try.
This looks promising.
Is it operational?
We'll see.
Hey, what are you stopping for?
I'm not.
Let's see here. In case of power failure, use backup generators. There's a key in the shed.
So where is this shed?
Well, if we knew where it was, we wouldn't be looking.
Which means it's gotta be somewhere we haven't looked yet.
Watch out, Ivy. They're on top of us.
Ah, thank you.
Don't thank me yet.
No, you weren't. It's just...
Don't run ahead. Slow down.
Found it. Up there. Here. I found the key.
Huh. Pretty irresponsible to leave it out in the open like that.
Where is the generator?
Didn't you read the sign, Iggy?
Not funny.
Don't run ahead.
Places.
Glad you're taking this seriously.
Hey, Noct! Wait up! That's over.
I only wish I could do more.
You staying alive?
Where is it?
Right here.
How does it look?
She's wired and ready. Give it a go.
And don't blow it up.
Oh, thanks for the advice.
Did it work?
Yep. One more to go.
Seriously?
Since when are there two of them?
Can it? Huh? Let's just get this thing moving so we can get on with our mission.
Might not have it for long, though. Hurry up and move the machine.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so much for sticking together.
Did you hear that?
Sounds like we're clear.
Grand.
Then let's move.
Ugh. You sure you're ready for this? You got what it takes?
To do what?
To face your ancestors and convince them to lend you their strength. Got a long road ahead. Can you see this through? To the end?
Can and will. Whether I like it or not, I've got a duty to fulfill. As king.
You're damn right you do. Then that means you'd better start taking this seriously.
Good to go.
We did it! Together! This cave is huge!
The tomb's farther in.
You wanna wait here?
Alone. Here.
Not what I said.
Oh, man! Something stinks around here. Don't slip and fall and whatever that is. Royal tomb's gotta be around here somewhere. The question is, where? What about over there? Looks pretty to me.